Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Nahmaduhu wa salli ala Rasulil Kareem. With 7 days to go with the holy month of Ramadan, we are coming closer and closer every day to the month of Ramadan. A hadith comes in my mind, Inna shaytana yajri min al-insan ka majri dami. The shaytan runs in the body of a human being or flows just like blood flows in the body of a human being. So don't let shaytan overpower you or overpower us, inshaAllah. The only best way to get away and get rid of shaytan is to be punctual in our salah, to be punctual in our Quranic recitation. Before we sleep and every day, we should make it a habit of Ayatul Kursi and Mu'awwazatayn. So Qul A'udhu Rabbil Falaq and Qul A'udhu Rabbil Nas. It will protect us from all sorts of shar, hasad, evil, inshaAllah. May Allah protect me. May Allah protect us all, inshaAllah. See you soon in Ramadan. Wassalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuhu.